Take a look at traffic now with Kimberly Fowler.
Well, Lee, we've got some troubles coming out of the Milton area on the eastbound 401. This is a look before Guelph line. We've got only the left shoulder squeezing by. A problem here was an early morning tractor trailer fire. Pretty dark out here, but you can see that we've got the one lane squeezing by through this area. Traffic is absolutely jam solid from Highway 6 South heading here before Guelph line. Alternates in the area, Campbellville Road, Canny Road 34, also really filled in from the overflow of volume. You can get back onto the eastbound 401 at Guelph line. You'll bypass all this backlog through this area. Florida's beaches of Fort Myers and Sanibel, where gentle waves, white sand beaches, and abundant wildlife meet. Book your getaway with tripcentral.ca and save $300 per couple.